How to turn on notification for Google Classroom. By default, you get email notification for some activities, such as when someone comments on your post. Students and teachers can change their notification settings at any time. If you use Classroom on a mobile device, you need to update the settings on your device as well. Just tap on the three dots menu from the top left. Select here Settings. Be sure, if you wish to receive email notification, to set up this option as enabled. An important part is to check also class notification. Tap on this. Here, if you have multiple classes, you can turn on off notification for specific classes. How you can see, the test class has notification disabled. Let me enable notification. The last part we are going to check is the device notifications. If you wish to receive all notification from the app from phone, be sure this option is enabled. Here, you can enable or disable different types of group of notification. Now all notification are enabled, and you should receive this on your phone and email. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.